The Man of the Match award is usually given to the player who has outperformed the others in the game. Across 12 seasons of the IPL, this coveted title has been awarded to 129 players. Let us look at the top 3 players who have received the most number of Man of the Match awards in IPL history. On top of the list is the Universe Bosses, Chris Gayle, with a total of 21 Man of the Match awards to his name. In 125 matches that the Jamaican has played in the IPL, he has scored 4,484 runs at a whopping strike rate of 151.03. Chris Gayle is the fastest batsman to score 4,000 runs in IPL and has been instrumental in his team's wins on multiple occasions. Gayle has 28 half centuries and 6 centuries to his name in IPL cricket. He also holds the record for the highest individual score in T20s when he blasted a murderous 175 off 66 balls against Pune Warriors India in the 2013 edition of the IPL. In previous editions, Gayle has represented Kolkata Knight Riders and Royal Challengers Bangalore. He is currently part of the Kings 11 Punjab. The legendary South African batsman Ab de Villiers has featured in 154 matches in the IPL and has aggregated 4,395 runs, including 33 50s and 300s at an astonishing strike rate of 151.24. De Villiers' highest score of 133 off 59 balls came against the Mumbai Indians in the 2015 edition of the IPL. For the first 3 seasons of the IPL, De Villiers turned out for the Delhi Daredevils. Since 2011, the power hitter continues to be a vital member of the Royal Challengers Bangalore side. On third place, we have the explosive opening batsman David Warner, who has won 17 Man of the Match awards in IPL cricket. The left-hander has aggregated 4,706 runs in the T20 league at an astounding strike rate of 142.39 and a whopping average of 43.17. Warner holds the records for the most runs by an overseas player, 4,706, most half-centuries by a batsman, 44, and the highest individual score by a captain, 126, in the IPL. While Warner turned out for the Delhi Daredevils for 5 seasons, since 2014 he continues to be a core member of the Sunrisers Hyderabad outfit. In both 2015 and 2017, David Warner was the Orange Cap winner.